instrument is called the kora. It's very popular in West Africa, Senegal, Guinea, Gambia, Mali, and in Ghana. But my kora playing is very different from the mandolin style. I play more pamwani. And every song I'm going to sing, I will explain for you to understand. The first song I sang is "Let Us Come Together and Make This World a Better Place." Now I'm going to play another song on the kora. The kora is 21 string. It's good. In Africa, we use this one, the kora, small ones to drink porridge and water. Yeah. So the next song I'm going to play, I'm going to invite a friend of mine to join me. Give a big hand to Michael Tuzowski.